Maybe that's not quite how it happened in those days, but whatever the story, Posten has always been an important part of Christmas.